The biopsy results came back. I got a phone call. The doctor on the other end said, you have lymphoma.
When you hear the word cancer, it really takes you back. Through the years, we have deposited into an emotional bank account, and I think you never know when you're going to need to draw on that bank account.
We've been through school together and moving all over the country together, and times where we wondered where we were going to get the money to put food on the table. And at this point in our life, everything was really perfect.
It really tells you something about yourself and about who you are as a couple and as a person, really, when you face challenges and you face obstacles.
Cancer wasn't the most difficult thing that we faced, getting through years of school together and having a family during that time, and just the day-to-day things that you face as a couple and as a family. So what do you learn from those things? You learn to appreciate one another and to not let little petty things get in the way of that. To choose every day is going to be a happy, blessed, wonderful gift, and that you're going to live it to the fullest.
We have date night every single week. We've done that for years and years and years, and have invested in each other and have valued each other. But not until you go through a challenge like what we've done the last 2 years do you really value each day in the way that we do now. And every day is a gift. That's the blessing.
I think our kids would say, we want to find someone like you found, Dad, or Mom, we want to find a companion like you have. But they've watched that's because we have worked at it. We wanted to be together. We've chosen to be each other's best friend. We've planned trips and fun events together to look forward to and to remember. But I think as they've watched us go through trials that don't look like very much fun, that don't look like it's something that's enjoyable, and they've watched that love still be there, and that enthusiasm and that investment in one another and being by each other's side and finding safety in one another's arms. You can do that during really happy times. You can do that in trials. And I think the legacy that we will leave with our kids is that it doesn't matter if it's a bright sunny day outside or a stormy, scary blizzard, that Mom and Dad are going to face it together. And they'll do it hand in hand. And they'll love every minute of it. Do you want to add?
You're just the cutest little grandma around.